here, sending in the cross. Beasler tracking the whole way, only as far as Joevin Jones. Takes the touch on Susie, fires it in front. Valdez was there, and it's turned in! Listen to goals, comes big in the biggest moment.
Of course, it had to be. Joevin Jones just getting around, doesn't have to beat the player. And who's there?
Spaces and a good forward run by Jordan Morris.
Good alertness by Chris Seitz off his line to that threaded pass from Ladero.
Yes, he's having a very good game so far.
Rolled on, out wide for Joevin Jones. Jones sending in the cross. Seitz let it go, and Valdez was there! Nelson Valdez doesn't score a goal all year, and he has 2 in 3 days! Whether he got a touch of that or not, it's going to work for Jordan Morris. Ladero's in the middle. Mears trying to get forward as well. Morris wants this one himself. Now he rolls it in front for Ladero. And the Sounders have a second goal. It's a Dallas team that didn't find themselves very often this year, having to come from behind in league play at least. Early ball. Ladero's onside. Dallas was still trying to get back. Sites backtracking. Ladero.
Showed by Will Johnson.
Joevin Jones, left back for Seattle, attacking midfield player for the Trinidad and Tobago national team. What a season he's had. Needs to make this to keep things on level terms going into the final round of the shootout. How about that composure? Top corner, and we're in sudden death rounds essentially now.
Yes, and again, left-footed player taking it to the left of the keeper.